Hello, and welcome to Structure Eng Hub. Today, we'll be discussing the usage of artificial intelligence in construction. As you are aware, the construction sector is a significant contributor to the worldwide economy. It is in charge of constructing the houses, companies, and infrastructure on which we all rely. However, the construction business is also one of the most dangerous in the world. This is where artificial intelligence comes in. AI has the ability to completely transform the construction sector, making it safer, more productive, and more environmentally friendly. In this video, we'll discuss some of the current applications of artificial intelligence in building. I'll also discuss some of the issues that the industry is seeing as it implements AI technology. But first, let me tell you a story. A few years ago, a construction worker called John was working on a high-rise project. He was welding a beam on the 20th floor when he lost his balance and fell. He plummeted 20 floors and landed on the street below. He was dead in an instant. John's death was tragic, but it might have been avoided. If artificial intelligence had been employed to monitor the building site, John's fall may have been prevented. This is only one example of how artificial intelligence may be used to make construction safer. AI may also be utilized to increase building efficiency and sustainability. So, if you're interested in learning more about how AI is changing the construction industry, then stick around. I promise you won't be disappointed. Let's start by talking about some of the specific ways that AI is being used in construction today. Robotics is one of the most popular uses of AI in building. AI-powered robots are being employed in construction for a range of jobs such as bricklaying, welding, and even 3D printing. These robots can work faster and more precisely than people, and they can even work in potentially risky settings. In Japan, for example, AI-powered robots are being utilized to construct houses. These robots are capable of laying bricks, applying cement, and even painting walls. They can work quicker and more precisely than people, and they can also work in potentially risky settings. Image recognition is another method AI is being used in construction. AI-powered cameras and sensors are being used to monitor building sites for safety hazards, quality control issues, and productivity issues. This information can be utilized to improve the safety, quality, and efficiency of building projects. One company, for example, is employing AI-powered cameras to monitor construction sites for falls. These cameras can detect falls, trips, and other possible hazards. They can also be used to monitor the progress of a building project and identify potential issues. Machine learning is also applied in the building industry. Data from construction projects is analyzed using machine learning algorithms to find patterns and trends. This information can help with project planning, scheduling, and budgeting. One company, for example, is using machine learning to forecast when building projects will be delayed. This data can be utilized to adjust the project's timeline and avoid delays. Finally, AI is being employed in the development of virtual reality and augmented reality. Construction employees are being trained, construction projects are being simulated, and designs are being seen using virtual reality and augmented reality. This technology has the potential to increase construction project safety, productivity, and efficiency. One company, for example, is using virtual reality to teach construction workers how to handle new equipment. This training can be completed in a safe and controlled atmosphere, lowering the danger of an accident. So, they are some of the applications of artificial intelligence in building nowadays. However, the sector is confronting significant hurdles as it implements AI technology. One difficulty is that AI technology is still in its early stages. This suggests that there is still a lot of research and development to be done. Another issue is that AI technology can be costly. This means that not all construction companies will be able to afford it. Finally, there are certain ethical problems with the employment of artificial intelligence in construction. Some people, for example, are concerned that AI will be used to automate jobs, resulting in job losses in the construction industry. Despite these obstacles, I believe AI has the ability to transform the construction business. AI has the potential to make buildings safer, more efficient, and more sustainable. I'm looking forward to seeing how AI technology evolves in the coming years, and I'm convinced that it will have a significant impact on the building sector. Thank you for watching.
Like and subscribe for more videos like this.